All right, so once you are done with your lines and gluing all of your yarn on your cardboard, we're going to do what's called a foil embossing. So you're going to need a piece of aluminum foil, and you're going to need a glue stick, and you're going to need your cardboard. And the first thing you're going to do is you are going to glue all over on your piece of aluminum foil with your glue stick. And then you're going to set your piece of cardboard face down. So you're going to flip it over and set it face down on your piece of aluminum foil, okay? That's just kind of to help it stick better. Then you're going to fold over your tin foil as tight as you possibly can, okay? As tight as you can, and you're going to tape it down. So I like to do the sides first, and I'm pulling it as tight as I can get it. Then I'm going to do the top. The bottom. Okay, and then your project will look like this. All right, the first thing then that you want to do is you just want to rub on it so that you can see your yarn again. Now, don't push super hard. I'm just kind of rubbing on it with my fingers. Okay, and you can see how the yarn is already starting to stick up. So once you've done that, then you're going to grab something to write with, all right? Sorry, my camera's falling. Something to write with. I'm going to use a pen. Okay, I'm going to use a pen, and it doesn't matter. It could be a pencil, it could be anything. And now we're going to do what's called embossing. So I am going to rub lightly, not hard, and I'm going to rub around where the yarn is. So I'm not rubbing on the yarn, I'm rubbing around the yarn. And you can see that it's starting to push the tin foil down. Okay, now this is where my yarn is. Can you kind of see that little groove? So you can see how it's making your yarn stand up and stand out while the rest of it stays pushed down. So what we're trying to do here is we're really trying to make our yarn stand out. So you're going to go around your yarn. This is a process that takes longer than you think, okay? Because we want to really get that yarn to stand out, and we really want the rest of it to be pushed down. So you're going to do that over your entire project, okay? And I even like to just go back and outline my yarn. Keep going. See how that really... See how that really stands up right there and the rest of it's pushed down? Okay, now I'm not even really pushing, to be quite honest. I'm just rubbing. If you push and you go hard, your aluminum foil is really likely to rip, okay? Aluminum foil is really sensitive and it rips really easily. So you just kind of want to really take your time. And eventually, when you're all done, your yarn's really going to stand out, and then you'll be ready for the next step tomorrow.